war against America and the West. Those who come to America without a visa, so that we can take this fight, be defined as a war between America and Islam. No doubt that America will prevail. May God bless the United States of America.